Well, here's a song I wrote a long time ago. I used to do Christmas gigs in a mental home when I was in college. And I met this one woman who was floridly mentally ill. And after doing a couple of years of gigs, seeing her talking to walls and being totally lost in herself, I wrote this song out of it.
Along her shuffling dance of one, quiet breathing, quiet echoes off the empty walls. In the noisy silence, you can hear her soundless footsteps fall. Angelina, walk and keep your step in time. I can hear your voiceless talk as you speak. Your endless rhyme. Angelina keeps her head down, eyes upon the floor, mindless of the light that beckons to her from every floor. Darkness is her fortress, no stranger can intrude, for she knows and hungers for the safety of her solitude. Angelina, walk and keep your step in time. I can hear your voiceless talk as you speak your endless rhyme. In a well of unshed tears, and the only one who'd hear you cry is the dark, which has no ears. So Angelina, walk and keep your step in time. I can hear your voiceless talk as you speak your endless rhyme.